always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only Outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought I was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Jenna, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
What's this? Interesting.
Jakob told me of the Outriders' code. And your duty. Didn't know Jakob long, but I think he would be happy he stuck to that code.
The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the forest? Oh my god. Maybe Carly sent to another part of the planet. I would have been an entirely creation founded off the heart. This seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
I don't get it. How did those people in the trucks get their hands on working fusion? Not possible.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment,
I get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.
Thank you.
This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those Pharaohs got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these Pharaohs on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Thank you.
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They call them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was a... Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Here they come. Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.